We are pleased to have the Minister of Foreign Trade of our patron and sponsor of this year International Business Award, and it's our pleasure and honor to welcome to the podium Her Excellency Sheikha Lubna bint Khaled Al Qasmi, Minister of Foreign Trade of the United Arab Emirates.
Mr. Michael Gallagher, President of the Stevie Awards, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, members of the media, IBA winners, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you. Good evening, and thank you for graciously accepting your invitation to this gala dinner. It is truly an honor for the United Arab Emirates to host the first ever edition of the Business World Premier Awards events in the Middle East, and we are happy that you can all be with us to celebrate this momentous occasion. Making this event even more special are the numerous awards our local companies and businessmen harvested after facing stiff competition from 3,000 nominated organizations and individuals from 35 nations this year. As the Stevie's Greek root word denotes, this is indeed a crowning glory for the United Arab Emirates. The UAE's exceptional performance at this year's Stevie Awards reflects our country's rise to global prominence in business excellence and affirms the competitiveness of our business climate. For our part, the Ministry of Foreign Trade takes the strong showing of the Emirates as proof of effectiveness of our efforts to promote our companies at the regional and global levels. Our nation's victories at the 2011 International Business Award will motivate the ministry even further to uphold an environment of economic openness, reinforce our commercial and economic ties with the region and the rest of the world, and accelerate our international trade negotiations. We shall continue to work closely with our local and federal partners to maximize commercial and business opportunities and maintain an efficient system of international trade relations as well. May I add that our visionary leadership has played a huge part in drawing in business and investments into the Emirates. Our government has always been supportive of local enterprises and entrepreneurs, encouraging continuous development and sanctioning policies that put us at par with the regional and international markets. Our leaders will continue to guide us to prosperity and peace in keeping with the spirit set forth by our founding fathers. And speaking of our founding fathers, we are celebrating the 40th anniversary of our sovereignty this year. So our Stevies are fitting tributes to the dramatic growth of our nation. Ladies and gentlemen, behind the Stevies Award unassuming name lies the most coveted honors for organizations and business people around the world. The UAE is honored to host this prestigious event and supports its call for excellence in every effort of business. We salute the men, women, and organizations the Stevie have chosen as the best among the best, and hope that they inspire more to follow in their footsteps. Thank you, and please enjoy your evening.
Thank you.